Good morning, Miss Garcia.
Good morning, sunshine. I miss you. I could kiss you right now.
Yeah, well.
Someday.
Curfew is now in effect. All unauthorized citizens must stay indoors.
Tensions rise as we enter the 213th week of lockdown.
A grim new reality emerges.
COVID-23 has mutated.
Beginning thermal scan. Thermal scan normal.
A horrifying new development
new
today.
New data confirms the virus attacks the brain tissue.
Get on your knees!
Whoa! I'm immune!
Worldwide death toll rises to over 110 million.
All infected Americans are being forced into quarantine camps.
Sarah, what's going on?
Department of Sanitation.
Sarah, talk to me.
I think my neighbor has a fever.
It'll be so much easier if you just open the door. Mrs. Grant, you have visitors.
Sarah, please. Sarah, open that door.
Sarah, do not open that door.
No!
Guards will be arriving in 4 to 6 hours. You must not attempt to leave your home, or you will be shot on sight.
This is my message to you.
I know you're in there.
They're coming. I have to let you go.
No.
Sarah!
Say goodbye to me.
Sarah, I'm not letting you give up.
This is my message.
Sometimes we have to do things we don't want to survive.
I'm trying to save the one person left in my life that matters to me.
I can't help you. What you're talking about is illegal.
Remember, stay safe, sane, and sanitized.